Notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merten went to the legendary cave. Lebioda was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination. Slips of paper all over. Prayer on each one. Maybe Merten left one too. Seems like. Should look around. Might find something interesting. Spectre in a place like this? Behind a wall. Just gonna warm some poor fellow up. Spirit can't rest in peace. Spirit won't rest in peace until I bury the remains. Some sarcophagi in the first chamber. One of them could work. Should rest in peace now. Just like the great beggar described it, Chapel Merten visited must be in the cave. Damn it. What's going on here? Nude women in a cave? Something's not right.
Hole in my heart. Can you mend it?
Help. Alms for the poor, sir.
Last one. Wonder what'll happen now. Lebioda. Impossible. Not seeing visions anymore. Hope that's the end of that. Wonder if it's a relic of some sort. To seek final atonement. Should look into it. Slow now. Whoa.
Your rumors. Did you think I wouldn't see? We agreed.
Gentlemen, we
come to call you this day.
See me. The mountain takes a little bit of and strong.
Why men throw their lives away attacking an armed witcher, I'll never know. Something wrong with my face? Lake Merten wrote about. Gotta be. Nice place. Pretty as hell. his last stop.